I'm going to talk about next generation catalogs and specifically the user's perspectives on these new tools. My talk is going to start with a short introduction to next generation catalogs. Sorry, can we get